Hi, good morning. My 2 second improvement for today is one of the specifications of BASIC's program. So after the software has been installed, it is very important to check the DPI or dots per inch. So this is the output resolution of the printer. So I always forget this number, so I have created a visual aid which I did stick on the plotter itself, which is definitely a guide to whoever will use this software. Thank you so much.